are fortuitous. Travel in the night. Of course, I am the greatest. Please, you might even be as good as me. Might. Goodbye. An inevitable success. Hello there. Good luck. Oops. Silence. No problem. Curses. All the curses. That's too bad. You're welcome. Deepest apologies. Beware the shadows. The light dims as the darkness consumes you. As night returns, your eyes deceive you. You cannot hit what you cannot see. Prepare yourselves. Darkness approaches. Zotienov, Ktores, Nikaju. To the shadows I return. From dusk to dawn. The light is overpowering. I still have more time. I have come to cover this land in darkness. Just as the turning of the seasons is inevitable, so was my return. There are too many sun gods for my liking. I had a fight with my brother, and it was like night and day. No, literally. We created night and day. Followers used to spit curses into a bowl in my name. But I never understood why. It appears stronger than any steel blade. All life must end eventually. Even more for the fiery pit. The eve of your demise brings everlasting night. The Stranglehold tightens. A structure destined to fall. Perhaps this will be useful. Just what I needed. I can use this, I suppose. Where do I even put this? Giving the night an extra bite. Yes, delightful. Chernobog. Death has wings, and it is coming for you. My very presence is suffocating. Beware every dark place, each sinister shadow, for I am everywhere. To get back to the light, you must fight through me. Lay down your arms, and embrace your inevitable destruction. With such an important task, you should have been less clumsy. You will be just another small star in the dark, dark sky. And now, there will be no end to the night. A pity. With you by my side, we would have been unstoppable. Praise the sun god? Ha! I will darken your very soul. The embodiment of light snuffed out by the darkness. It is necessary to see through the darkness. Usually I am opposed to this sort of thing.